Hey guys, what's up? It's Amber here, and I forgot to film the intro on Monday. My days are all screwed up, but today, which was Saturday, and I didn't film Friday. I was gonna film getting on off the bus, but I forgot. But anyways, I just wanna say I'm gonna try to vlog every single day of March break, and I might skip some days because some days I'll probably do nothing, and it looks like So I'll just let you watch this video. Won't make the intro too long. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and yeah, I'll see you in a couple seconds, I guess. So now it's Sunday, and I'm just ready for church now, and I'm about to, go to church, and I might film some of that. I'm not 100% sure, but if I do, I'll see you there.
So we just got back from church, and now we're filling up, putting some gas in the tank, and then, going home.
Anything you'd like to say?
Hi!
So I seem to always start my days at my window, but so today I don't really have any plans. I mean, I'm going to town right now, and you probably hear flies in my window, but that's about it. So yeah, so I'm going to town, and that's all I think I'm doing for right now. I'm probably gonna go outside, but because it's a little warmer today, but you know. So yeah, today's Monday, so
this anyways, you were happy to go up for that little segment of the video, and it's really cold outside. My iPod might shut down, so I'm gonna go now, so goodbye for now. I'll see you either tomorrow or later tonight, so.
Oh, jeez.
Is it even recording?
Yep.
I just have my gloves so it doesn't cold.
We're just like swinging back and forth. Everybody stop swinging, okay? I'm the only one swinging.
Yeah.
I can't stop!
Come on, I can't get
up. Okay, you ready?
Starting off today's vlog, I just went out to check the mail and got my bike out of the garage. It's like 3 o'clock and I haven't, holy cow, I just ran, so I haven't moved really. Jeez, I gotta go really fast there for a couple seconds. Whew. What's up guys, it's Thursday and today we're going to this like haunted house type thing. We were here yesterday, but I forgot my iPod and they're just fooling around back there in their bikes. And I look like a 4-year-old guy. I come around my freaking French braids. I have a 3D French braid, so, I mean, yeah, so it's Thursday. And I'll see you guys when I get there.
I'm gonna go outside, I guess. It's kind of like lit, like bent like that, yeah. So it's kind of sketchy, but whatever.
We were here yesterday, so. I think it is, because it had door hinges there.
Yeah,
that's
the inside. I'm
going to
show you the outside,
though.
But here's the inside.
Jeez. Well, you got to put the inside. See? Kind of like... Oh. Guys, you should have went the other way. There's a window. Oh, no. I fell. Oh. My dog followed us. It was really annoying. I also would have filmed yesterday, but I didn't have my iPod. Like, I got here, and like, I didn't know where to come back here. I thought we were just going to the cemetery. And I'm like, well, crap, so.
Oh my gosh, this is so zoomed in, but it's like, very tilted.
I have no idea what it is. This tree. See it?
Yeah,
so here. Let's hope I don't drop my iPod or fall. But I just got up here to show you. And it doesn't look like... Yes, you guys, if you want to rent this, you know.
Just kidding. So guys, it is Friday and I skipped Thursday. Sorry about that. I'm just really sore because, well, I was on these palletype things and there was like two planks like this and I... And it was hanging off like that, and I stepped on it. I didn't literally like smack on it, but stepped on it. I fell one side of my hip. I rolled down onto, they were like this, and I rolled down onto that one on my back, and then like went like this. But I, like, you know, like I don't want to do it, but like way back like that. But I like got myself up before I like landed my head on it. That was Thursday. No. Wednesday, and then Thursday, I fell out of a tree. Okay, so there was this little nub of a, this was like a really rotten tree, but there's like a little nub of a branch, and I went to put my foot there, and pew, down the tree I went, and I held on to that tree, and then I just couldn't hold on anymore, and I wasn't really paying attention, like, I don't remember it at all, really, but I landed flat on my back on a couple branches. So, I'm extremely sore, and I was going to go swimming yesterday, and then I was going to go swimming today, but it got moved back to Sunday, and my dad took the day off Friday to go Friday, like we were going to go Friday, and then we were going to go Saturday, because he works night, so he was going to take Friday night off, so he wouldn't be tired the next day, but then my mom and her, a couple of her friends, we had to go there to rehearse this thing, this dance type thing. And I would film it, but I didn't want to get copyrighted for like playing the music in the background. So anyways, be in town, so I might like, go to the, well, I'll probably end up eating out and yeah, but like 2 weeks from, not today, but in 2 weeks I'm going to an eye appointment, so I'll also be in town, so I might fool around or something in there. So yeah, and yes, I do have Christmas lights there still. Right, today is Saturday, and yeah, Saturday, and I will be going away. I mean, I won't, tomorrow's my last day. Then I'm gonna have to go to school. I'm gonna cry. I'm not going back to school. I'm staying home. I'm just kidding. Okay. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, I think. Yep. So I'll see you tomorrow. I'm in my room now and I'm about to go to church and go swimming after church. So I'll see you then. Oh, and I also want to say I have a really sore throat. So if I can't really talk, not my fault. It ain't my fault. But yeah, I'll see you later if I can talk. Bye.
slash Taco Bell bathroom, so I don't want to talk too loud. But I'm going to be on my way home soon. We're going to go to Walmart for school snacks, so we just got found a bit last minute, so I don't want to go back to school. So I'll see you guys if I fall around Walmart.
My voice might sound a little bit funny because I'm sick or have some kind of ear infection or something like that. And I'm not talking very loud because I can't. Because I'm losing my voice and that was a weird squeal type thing. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed my vlogging on March break. I know it was kind of a little bit boring. I'm just scared to film because, you know, don't really film a lot. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'm kind of sorry because I also hurt myself a couple times throughout the weeks that made me not want to do anything, and then me being sick, like, last couple days, school was canceled Monday, like, I got up, me and my dad were meeting, like, he wakes up in the morning with us sometimes, Mondays, because he doesn't have to go to work till Monday night, because he works nights, but anyways, we were walking, like, we ended up walking, actually, good to go down the stairs of our bedrooms, and he's like, school's canceled, you can go back to sleep. I'm like, why? And he's like, I don't know. I checked the website, and it was closed. I'm like, it's fine with me. And it might even be canceled tomorrow, because we're supposed to get snow. I don't want any snow, I just want it to be spring. Well, it is spring, actually, but want it to be spring, like spring weather, like there's still bits of snow and everything. So I hope you guys enjoyed this weekly vlog type thing instead of no videos, and I'm sorry I'm not talking very loud, it's because my voice is, it's not sore, I just can't speak. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye.